So I was sitting in this guy's Beverly Hills office. He says to me, I only represent 30 people. The commission check I got from the last band paid for my daughter's wedding. They're like my bread and butter. Who are you? I said, well, how about you put me in a position where the commission you get off of me pays for your next car? Rewards in the doing for me, not in the results. And I don't want to be your red and butter. Wouldn't you rather have a steak?
I don't work out as much as I used to because I just invented this pill. It's called the Gold Bar. You take it and it's got like four diets all in one. It's got the paleo diet,
yeah.
the South Beach diet, the cookie diet, and
I love that diet.
The vegan diet, all in one. You pop it and then just like, boom.
You just
go.
Lose weight.
Oh yeah, it's just you take it like you don't need to eat almost ever.
Ever.
You take it and it just feels rushed. It's like, woo! Like that's just how it feels.
Do you have to exercise?
No,
just, like,
you don't.
Good.
You don't have to.
Are you selling that?
Yeah.
Could I have some? I could try it
if you're... It's going through the legalities of, FDA and all that stuff.
Oh, what's that?
The FDA?
Yeah.
It's not important right now.
Can you help me set the table?
I've had a really long day at work today. I'm just going to put up my feet. Plus, you've done an amazing job already. Don't you want to finish so you can feel that personal power of accomplishment?
Set the table.
Oh. All right, just listen. Do you think when Leonardo, right, was painting the Sistine Chapel, he's like, hey guys, I did a pretty good job the first 15. How about I take a break? You finish.
Excuse me?
No, he didn't. You know what his results were? Masterpiece.
Okay, well, first off, it's the Sistine Chapel, not the 16th. Nice try. I'm sure when Michelangelo needed 12 paintbrushes, his assistants didn't bring him 6.
Wrong, Ninja Turtle. Huh?
Set the table!
A little sass. I like that.
What are you trying to do? Are you trying to whistle?
Baby, I can't whistle. It's not funny.
Yes, it is. I never knew you couldn't whistle. Now, get up and set the table.
Any motivation I had to help you, I just lost it. You tell me that you need me, then you go ahead and cut me down.
Okay, I'm sorry, baby. I know you're special in your own way.